Am I too late?
Yes, you're too late. You missed everything. What am I supposed to do? Sit around and wait for you? I can't believe that. What are things
going on? I'm sorry. I just can't afford any mistakes.
Right.
Hello?
When I look into the future, I am frightened. But why plunge into the future? Only the present moment is precious to me. It is no longer in my power to change, correct, or add to the past. For neither sages nor prophets could do that. And so, what the past has embraced, I must entrust to God. O present moment, you belong to me, whole and entire. I desire to use you as best I can. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been 3 years since my last confession. And although I am weak and small, you grant me the grace of your omnipotence.
I absolve you from your sins. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Thank you, Father. And so, trusting in your mercy, I walk through life like a little child, offering you each day this heart, burning with love for your greater glory.